and I would like to start off with you. In my solitude, dear Lord.